Good afternoon. Can you hear me? Yes, this works. Great to see you here today. I'm Geneviève Beauchamp. I don't know what I am anymore. I think I'm probably organist, pianist, sometimes preacher, sometimes. So I'm just happy to be here. So this is our first Noontime concert of 2024, and it is our second time hosting the Prometheus Duo. We're so glad to have them back. They are both musicians at the Sarasota Orchestra, and we could talk about their husbands, who are also musicians there, but we'll talk about their children instead. Their children are wonderful, very bright, very smart. Isla is one of our choir members, the daughter of Ann Chandra. So, great musicians. You can see them perform throughout the area. They play in retirement homes and concert venues. If you want great entertainment for your party, you can call them. They will gladly show up and play for you. You can find them on Facebook and Instagram under their Prometheus Duo. And just don't hesitate to reach out to them if you want some music, okay? And I hope you will join us also next month on February 21st, same time, lunch at 12:15 and 1 o'clock concert for the violinist from Sarasota Orchestra, Margot Zarzyka, very flamboyant and wonderful musician from Poland who played for us on our Ukraine concert as well a few years back. She's fantastic, and we look forward to having her here. I'm again very happy that you're here today, and let us pray before the concert. Gracious God, music touches our soul in a way that heals our soul, that gives us hope, that makes everything well in the world, all kinds of music. We give you thanks for this incredible gift of notes and sounds and instruments and fingers and ears that all work together to produce this miracle that music is. We ask that you will bless our musicians today, as well as those who are here to receive their gift, and bless us today. In Christ's name we pray, amen. And help me welcome the Prometheus Duo.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. We're so happy to be back. That first piece, I'm sorry if some of you went to the Sunday service and already heard that. That was a repeat. But we like it, so we just played it again. It's short. But this is by a composer named Leclerc. It's a French composer around the same time as Bach. And this was, you probably heard, this was a canon. So, you know, like row, row, row your boat. I started, and then she came in a measure after me, and the whole thing is just a canon like that. And I think that's good about that piece. So the next piece we're going to play, CY is going to introduce.
The next piece is Edelweiss, made famous by the movie The Sound of Music. The flower Edelweiss is known for its ability to bloom in extreme conditions, and Rodgers and Hammerstein wrote this song for this flower to represent paradise and beauty during the Nazi resistance movement. Probably something we can apply to today with all that's going on in our world. Enjoy.
Okay, now we're changing genres, and now we're gonna shift to a tango, which all of you know is an Argentinian dance. This is called Por Una Cabeza. It's a 1935 tango.
Thank you.
Living in California, and his claim to fame is, number one, he was a violinist that studied with Itzhak Froman, and number two, he is on the soundtrack on the Dukes of Hazzard soundtrack. Oh. That's a great show. Anyway, so this is a piece also changing genres. It's called Cow Person's Lament.
Thank you.
again. This is a new idea we had where, well, not an idea, but this is a new new repertoire put in this program, which is all Beatles songs. So, I know you guys all know the Beatles. Has anyone ever seen the Beatles perform live?
Oh, that's awesome.
My initial idea, because we have a whole book here of Beatles songs, and I thought it'd be a great idea to just take quests. But CY thought this was not a good idea, because we haven't played all these songs. So we're going to play our favorite, which is Penny Lane.
Next piece is a piece called Ashokan Farewell. According to the composer Jay Unger, Ashokan Farewell is a Scottish lament written by a Jewish guy from the Bronx. This piece became famous after the release of Ken Burns' documentary, The Civil War. And Anne's gonna drink a sip of water, and then we will play.
Thank you.
Charles de Berio is the composer of our next piece. He is a Belgian-born violinist, but majority of his life he studied in Paris and composed in Paris. He wrote three duo concertants for two violins and will be performing the third concertant of third movement of the third concertant.
Thank you.
Thank you. very hot.
Okay, that was a good one, right? We love that piece. It's so fun to play. Okay, this next song, I think we played a few Scott Joplin pieces last time. This is another Scott Joplin. You guys all know him, I know well. He's the king of ragtime. This piece, you all know, it's called The Entertainer.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Listen, I've missed that shift a couple times, so I was really glad I made it this time because you made that noise, and I was like, okay, that was really good because that's a really high thing. Okay, well, that was sort of the end of our program, but is Linda here? Linda, we're going to play this encore for you. This is from last time. I'm sorry, it's a repeat, but we do love it, and Linda likes it, so we're going to play it again. It's called Na Na for Two.